Hello friends, welcome back to my video tutorial. This is Lipsa. So in today's video, I'll explain what is the payment gateway and how we can implement payment gateway in web application. So I'll do a couple of series on this payment gateway. So let's check today what is that payment gateway then. So you know, a payment gateway is a software that provides processing and verification acceptance of online payments securely between the merchant bank and your customers. Okay, so the payment gateway is installed on the merchant website and it's required to provide the financial transaction between the merchant and customers. So I will explain all those things in a backflow. So let's move to our second slide so that I can demonstrate what is exactly this payment gateway and how it works actually. So let's move to the next slide please. Okay, so this is the workflow of a complete payment process. So let's say you are a customer and you are trying to place some order in Flipkart. So Flipkart is one of your e-commerce sites. So in Flipkart, let's say you add to cart some orders and you place the order, then you go to make a payment. So when you are going to make a payment, either you have to give your credit card details or you can make payment by using your UPI. Okay, there are so many payment options is there. So let's say you are entering your credit card details over here. Then how it works? So when you are giving the credit card details, then it's securely send this information in the, your what is your name and the card details and your CVV, all those things securely transfer to your payment gateway. So payment gateway, then there must be a payment gateway installed in your Flipkart. Okay, so payment gateway means what? Your maybe one of your payment gateway like PayPal, your Brandy, and your what? Let's say Stripe. So Stripe is gaining popularity day by day for its easy transaction, you know. So all those things are, and so many also available in the market. So all your information, card details are transferring to the payment gateway. Then what happens? The payment gateway forward this request to the credit card or debit card company. Here see, payment gateway request to the credit card and debit card company. Then the credit card company check the credit availability in your card and authorize the payment whether you are a valid user or not. Then sends this to the payment gateway again to what? Sends fund to the seller. Seller means your what? Your e-commerce site. In this case, we have the Flipkart. Okay, so far so good. I hope you understand the process of the payment gateway. So in Flipkart or in your Amazon or any e-commerce site or any web application where you are doing the business processes like the transaction or transfer of money, then at that case, that e-commerce site or that web application must have implemented the payment gateway in their website so that the payment gateway can transfer my money to your merchant's account. Okay, when the customer give their credit card details and make some payment, then that payment must be transferred securely via payment gateway to the merchant's bank. Okay, so that's it how your payment gateway works. So I'll explain in this video series about your payment gateway, that is Stripe. Oh, the documentation of the Stripe is very easy as compared to others. Also, the integration of Stripe in your application is easy. So what is Stripe and how it works, how you can create payment and how you can make payment and how you can save your card details using Stripe or delete your card. Okay, all those things we will learn. Okay, so that's it how a payment gateway works. So in this couple of series I will explain about the payment gateway, that is Stripe. So hope you understand the flow of the payment gateway. Thank you.